Hello everybody, welcome and welcome back to my channel. Today is really exciting because I'm going to share with you how to remove the background of a video in Canva in just one click. And you don't even need a green screen. For those of you who don't already know me, I'm Nikki Pasquier. I'm a global Canva expert and Canva creator, and I help small businesses successfully market their brands online. I've been waiting for weeks to share this new Canva feature with you. It is so exciting. As from now, you can make a video background completely transparent within Canva. Once done, you're left with a high quality video and a blank canvas on which to let your creativity run absolutely riot. Like this. So if you're ready to get started, follow me over to my Canva desktop. From your Canva homepage, select whichever template you want to work with, but I do suggest that you open up a video template by clicking on this little thumbnail here. This will give you all the benefits of the Canva video editor to create a really eye-catching video. So I'm going to open up the plain video template, which has the same dimensions as a presentation. The first thing you'll want to do is upload the video from which you want to remove the background. So using the sidebar, go up to the Uploads tab and click on it, and then click on Upload Files. And from there, you're going to upload the video snippet from which you want to remove the background. Once your video is uploaded, it will appear under the Videos tab. Since I'm always using videos myself, I'm going to scroll down and select a suitable video from my own library. To add your video snippet to the template, just click on it once. If you don't know, I now have a little video editing toolbar right at the top here. And underneath, I have Canva's video editor with the little playhead right here. It's worth mentioning at this point that you can only remove the background of a video which is under 90 seconds in duration, but Canva may increase this cap, so do keep an eye out for any updates. Right, so I'm going to go to the top left-hand corner of my video editing toolbar and click on Edit Video, and here you will see the Video Background Removal tool. It is a Canva Pro feature, but don't worry because I have an exclusive link to a 45-day free Canva Pro trial to give you a little bit later on in this video, so you can test out this feature and all the other premium Canva Pro features for free. So all you need to do to remove the background of your video is click on this button. And as you can see, that took just a few seconds to remove the entire background of my video. Please don't ask me how long it will take to remove the background of your video, because there are just too many variables, but honestly, it doesn't take long at all. Also, remember that this is a new feature and it will be fine-tuned over the next few months. Okay, so now you're left with a video with a transparent background. And you can really have some fun now and let your creativity run riot. So I'm going to make a couple of suggestions for you to help you create a truly eye-catching video snippet for use on social media or even on your website. You can add a static photo or graphic. So you can go to the left-hand side toolbar, scroll down and select one of Canva's beautiful photographs. You'll find all the trending images in the left-hand side column, or if there's something specific you want to find, use these clickable category tabs right at the top, or use the search bar to find what you're looking for. I'm going to search for a background. Once I've found something I like, all I need to do is click on it to add it to my template. Then to add it as a background image, all I need to do is right click with my mouse and hold the control key down, and then select set image as background. I can now reposition my video on the template, increase the size if needed, and there is my video with a beautiful background. If you don't know already, it's in. You can also upload your own photograph by going to the sidebar again, clicking on the Uploads tab, and then uploading your photograph or image from your own device using the Uploads File button. To add some more movement and interest to your video, you can add another video background. You can choose from the Canva library by going to the left-hand side toolbar, scrolling down until you find Videos. There's a huge range of video templates that you can choose from the Canva library, so scroll down and see what catches your eye. You can use these little subcategories to help you find what you're looking for, or again, there are little clickable tabs right at the top here to help you narrow down your search. I'm going abroad soon, so I'm going to search for beach videos. And then select one of the videos from this category. To add a video background, just drag it onto your template. Now, if you want to be really clever and set yourself apart from everybody else, consider adding some animated stickers to your video snippet. You can even upload some music and sound effects to your video from the Canva library. Using my own little video snippet as an example, I not only added a tropical video background, I also added a parrot in the tree, a tropical drink, an animated sun graphic, and I also included my little green cheek conure, Monty. But I'm afraid you will not find him in the Canva library. And as a finishing touch, I added some audio to my video snippet, which you will see underneath the video timeline. If you're not sure how to add audio, including music and sound effects to a video, I have a separate tutorial which will walk you through the entire process, and I will leave a link in the end screen and also in the description box underneath this video. So here is my finished video. I mentioned at the start of this video that I had a free 45-day Canva Pro upgrade for you, so just type this URL into your browsers. You'll find the link underneath this video. Of course, if you haven't already discovered how to remove the background of an image or a photo in Canva, all you need to do is click on this link, which is coming up in just a few seconds, and I'll walk you through the process step by step. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for your time. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and I will see you in the next video.